I'm Chelsea McKenzie and I'm part of the media team here at LRS UK. I will be helping out with this presentation of the SMS customer recall paging system for opticians.
Yes, and I'm Jamie Lee Jones, the sales director and the account manager for Specsavers at LRS UK.
On this video, we are going to demonstrate our SMS text customer recall system. Let's run through the demonstration for you and show you exactly how this LRS UK SMS system works.
This SMS customer recall system is being demonstrated on the T7470 transmitter here, but it also can be used on our LRS OnQ waitlist management application. One of the most innovative features of our times is the ability to SMS text customers that have left the site. Maybe they have gone shopping, browsing, but you need to tell them that their product or services is now ready.
Now you might think that simply calling the customer on their cell phone is the way forward, but that in reality is usually a problem. Jamie will explain why.
The fact is that calling a customer can lead to extra time communicating with the customer and less time to spend on other work. People like to chat.
So sending an automated SMS text to the customer's cell phone becomes usually the preferred method of communicating with a customer when you need them back on site.
Good point, Chelsea. And let's face it, there are never enough hours in the day when it's busy with customers.
So let's take a closer look at the SMS text customer recall system and how it works. We are using this mobile phone for the demonstration today. This is a smartphone, but the system works with all cell phones.
We also have a transmitter for this demonstration. This is the T7470 with a massive number of features, but we'll keep those to a minimum in this demonstration just for simplicity. The T7470 is our most powerful transmitter with the most features and can be used for SMS as demonstrated here, but also with staff and the CS7 customer pages for a complete communications workstation if necessary.
Using the system is simplicity itself. When a customer wants to leave the premises but needs to come back to their prescription or other products or services.
Yes, simply press the cell phone button on the T7470 like this, and a field appears in the display for you to enter the customer's cell phone number, like this. Then press the enter key, like on a computer, and the T7470 will transmit the cell phone number into a pager number. In this case, the cell phone is now 503. The customer can now leave the site.
This pager number is much easier to remember than any cell phone number, and all you need to do now is to note down the pager number, in this case 503, given from the T7470, and associate it to the customer's name. You will see that the special pager numbers start from 500 in the T7470, so it's easier to know which pager numbers are cell phone related and which pager numbers are actually real pages if you use the T7470 with other LRS communication products.
Our demonstration system has been pre-programmed with a standard recall message that says, please return to Specsavers as your prescription or other product or service is now ready. All custom programming for LRS UK systems is completely free of charge.
When it's time to recall the customer, just enter the number given, in this case 503, and press enter. The system will automatically send out an SMS text message and request that the customer should return to the store.
And there's the message on the phone.
The essence of the SMS text customer recall system is its simplicity of use. But also note that there is a promo button on the 7470 that can be used to collect emails from customers. If this feature is used, then it is possible later to download the collected and opted in customer emails for other promotional activities.
An alternative to the T7470 SMS customer recall system is our OnQ application that works as a waitlist management tool. It is simple to use and can be useful where customers who are waiting need to be managed properly seeing our training video about OnQ from our homepage on this website.
Remember that to use the SMS text messaging facility or the promo data collection button on the 7470 that you need an internet connection and that SMS texts have to be purchased from LRS UK at a specifically reduced price for all Specsavers clients.
This completes the demonstration of SMS text customer recall paging system. Of course, many Specsavers might need a different setup for the SMS text customer recall system. The LRS UK T7470 is completely programmable for your exact needs, and that facility is completely free of charge for Specsavers as part of the system. Remember that all LRS UK customer recall systems come with a 3-year warranty against manufacturing defects exclusively for Specsavers on these solutions. No other company offers such an extended warranty as LRS UK does. If you have any questions about SMS text customer recall paging system, please call 01782 537 000 or fill out our online contact form.
I'm Jamie Lee Jones, the Sales Director from LRS UK and the Dedicated Account Manager for Specsavers.
I'm Chelsea McKenzie, part of the Media Department, and thank you for watching this training video. We hope it helps you to understand this recall system better.